Story 18. Who is your hero? 2. I called my uncle. He said, "You should write about your grandpa." "Why is grandpa a hero?" I asked.
"He raised 8 children when there was little food at that time," said my uncle. "He was a very skilled man, and he used his skills to help others. In return, people gave him food to feed the children."
Wow! I found a hero in my family.
You can write about your grandpa.